What's up, my crazy crew? I'm your host, Zach, and I can see all you guys again back at the Fair Nugget, Nuggets and Blocks, and Nugget Balls. Welcome to our channel. Today, we're going to be doing another PC benchmark. We're going to be testing out our 5700XT Red Devil that we got from eBay from a guy who opened the mirror that was a mining GPU, and that he accidentally broke fan blades that we did a video a little while ago on how to replace the fan blades. We're going to be testing the miniature R15 to see what its reference output is and its relative FPS. We're going to be checking it out against a Valley benchmark, 1080p, heavy duty, extreme, whatever that profile is. And then we're going to be running it on Cyberpunk, the Crew 2, Vanhalla, all going to be at 1080p. They're going to be running ultra, high, medium settings, which I don't think this will have any issues running. So I'm going to meet you guys on the PC side after we install it, so we'll be right back once we get it in. Alright, we got that bad boy in there. We had to adjust the way to sit by using our custom fan bracket. Or a custom anti-sag bracket. There you go. But let's jump on over to the desktop. Windows just finished taking over everything and going, "This is the driver you need." It's not the driver I want, baby. It's not the driver. So we're gonna go over here to Google. We're gonna grab the latest AMD driver for the 5700XT. Download it. Right, put it down. Alright, y'all, net over 10. That's my driver. Grab the key. Use key to you. Google. No. You're not needing an update. First key are misconfig. And take off. Where's the BIOS for pressing the finger? But the virus setting time, I don't get asked me on time.
What settings?
Do I see them? You actually watched the video. Wait, for those who don't want to take the time to actually enjoy the video, watch it out. He's a 10th out. I don't think the 5700XT needs recyclable bar. It might have been introduced on this. We'll check that out after. And obviously, it's just everything set to whatever the motherboard itself automatically sets minus our RAM speed. Alright, let's dive right back into Windows and SID mode. Get rid of the driver. And then we'll load the new one. The 5700XT Red Devil, I forgot, it's all big boy. Here, whatever you want in your card. Waiting for this to load, there we go. Ding! We'll be back when this is done. This will take a little bit. Alright. GDU is done taking care of the driver issues for us. Let's blow it back into Windows. That Windows install it with a default driver. And we install a new driver. And then we dive into testing. And again, we're going to be testing the Crew 2. Because if they can run the Crew 2 well enough, they'll be able to play the new mode effect that's coming out in September. We will be doing... We have pre-ordered it, so we do have 3 days early access, so we'll be able to do some benchmarking for it right off the back. And if they can run those, they can definitely run Vanhalla. They should definitely be able to run their, Cyberpunk 2077, that game. They're all going to be ran at 1080p. If you guys have a specific resolution that you guys want me to test certain GPUs at, let me know. I can either source the video card, or we can emulate it, most likely. Oh, I did a bump thumb. Windows are disabled. Save boot. Didn't hit a lot, okay. And then we'll load it to Windows. And then Windows is gonna do its thing. Let's see, wait. We do have our capture card capturing gameplay through a DisplayPort adapter to HDMI, so we can bypass the annoying HDCP that AMD has enabled as soon as you install the driver. That way we don't have to fight with it. Not for the same. This will be in the OC BIOS, the silent BIOS. But you're really trying to get every little FP, every single frame out of it. Do you really need it to be activated for the silent mode to be on? Or not? Come on. Windows, hurry up and do your thing. I just want my driver. We blew you up for a reason. To the wall! You're killing me. Let's try that again. Good time, it's always good time. Back when it's in there. Alright, you're good. There you can see a 57G got a 2243. It got. I want a single. You got 243, which is right behind his 244, 244, above his 240, so it's very consistent. Jump P ratio is 923. Got 928 yesterday, during our other video that we pre-recorded. So it's pretty consistent. You got 210.52, which is somehow a below above this 580, but below that one. No idea how, why, I. However, its earliest reference is the 57. Better than a 67XT with a 77XT, no clue, but alright, out. Now we're gonna load up a Valley benchmark. We're gonna be running some extreme high definition. This is our short little test. We're gonna run it, we'll be back as soon as it's done. Like a 121 FPS score 5060 minimal worth 50 and then some maximum worth 238.8. Alright, not bad. Safe, close. Quick. What's the temp? Oh, this thing doesn't get error. It's like, yeah, throwing that at me. What do you get? Alright, we're gonna be right. We're gonna load up the crew too. I don't want to accidentally leak people's IDs or anything else, so get back. Alright, we're back into the game. We'll be loaded up into the game. We're going to jump right on to the benchmark. No, the fan is not spending at 66 Dallas and RPMs. We replaced the fans. The new fans don't have the same resistors, and these are silent fans. So they have a little bit less of an aggressive pitch to them, so they make less noise. As AliExpress didn't actually have the original fans for this, so we got what we got. The temps on it seem to be perfectly fine, this thing at 36C. So we're gonna jump right into the benchmark, so we'll catch you when we're done. We're gonna go ultra, high, medium, and then we'll switch to the next scene. And then the power drive's ready on the right, so we'll be back.
Start in the back, don't you give me your act. I'm back, back in the club. I'm back, I'm sitting on the couch.
Alright.
Got 60 FX by block all the way across from all of this thing. There's no point in going lower.
Back, 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 back. Where's my exit?
Oh, yeah. Who them got?
Them got.
Can I close that spewing in the ground like this? Just like, look at this. We'll be testing this. I don't know why it's being all weird. It might be Windows updates running in the background.
I don't like it.
Alright, let's get into random. We'll be back testing it for more seconds.
Alright,
we'll box it. Loaded in. It is some type of weird Windows update drive thing going on in the background, so I don't know it. It's not affecting performance. It's just being weird and hitchy. So, I'm not gonna let it go. We're gonna set this. We're gonna be running this on, I believe this is, you prefer if you wanna run it on. Again, 1080p. We're gonna run it on ultra high, very high, high, and medium. We're running on all four. We'll be back. We're gonna set it, and we're gonna let the reboot stay in on the camera. Okay, we'll go back as soon as it's done running the route. All four tests. S650. It's very much below. It's going like 350 watts. It's not that bad. Let's dive right into the next game. Cyberpunk. I'm going to be running at 1050. Ultra high, medium, grim. Ultra on it, and out of ultra very high, medium. Oh, train with the type may have like all the data space for you guys if you brought it on YouTube, so that they look better. We're gonna dive right into it. POP, load up Cyberpunk. We'll come back when it's loaded. Alright, it's loaded. We're gonna start off on ultra high. Make sure it's in. Oh, yeah. That's ultra high. We're gonna turn off FSR. Make up high. Right, we'll make sure everything else is set. Run with me. Well, I'll be back. Alright, we'll reboot the game. Beat the time we take the shipping and then we're just launching.